If you haven't heard, I've spent some time in the streets. I've learned a lot of lessons. One of my most important lessons was to never trust a customer, no matter how much they're gonna pay.
Last night I cried tears of joy. What did I do to deserve this? Vacaron on my wrist a year ago, I didn't even know.
This shit too fucked up, man. I need late, man.
Anything?
Anything.
Remember old boy I introduced you to Atlanta?
Yo, the boy, what's his name, Prince?
Saha, he got him, bro.
For real?
On everything, I shot with him once or twice already.
Man, bro, I'm fucked up, bro. I'm right. Fucked.
Give me up, man, call him.
Call him, call
him. I'm gonna make this shit up right now.
Go to anything.
Right now.
Fuck.
My partner said he need to pack the broom. Grab my little thumper just in case I had to clap a goon. So ask me if I'm armed, yes, I keep it in the armrest. I'm trying to live to see my son and he ain't even born yet. Warm tech, sitting on my LAB in the LAC. Riding round with a whole pound of the LA weed. And I'm Shannon Sharp, please don't let that cannon spark. Shotgun tell your man apart, can't let y'all niggas just LA me. I don't need 7 days to tell they weak. Fuck with the prince and his hell they see. If God ever sent me to say that's where I get the hell they see. Got a dude in the red on hell they cheap. And I know them bitches don't sell they cheap. Any nigga try to J-A-C-K, gon' get C-L-A-P-E. Guns like LAPD, when them shells where he sleep. My niggas gon' lay him flat like a HDTV. Fuck if he go tell DC, that's if he L-I-V-E. Any nigga T-A-K-E something from me, you can bet your last pound we gon' be.
Round, round town, with a bunch around, with a bunch around. Looking for them niggas who rob me,
hey,
them niggas
hey,
who rob me.
Inside these EVs on me,
I'ma show these pussy niggas how to run.
Yeah. In the mercury, I try to chill, but it irking me. These niggas just took my work from me. Y'all would've been better all murking me. My niggas ready most certainly. That's D, that's Turk, they work for me. I paid them to do my dirt for me. All they wanted 500, that's a perfect cheat. That shows how much they worth to me. I can't believe they had the nerve to rob me for a bag of perp and 5 racks I had to splurge. So if I see them, then gas is shooting. Bust out at the window, that's for looting. Then my bitch called my phone and asked me what I'm doing. I said I'm
round, round town.
Around,
with a bunch around,
looking for the niggas who rock.